essentially we want to draw in today's discussion the core spiritual values that our faith teaches us in order to protect the environment.